Boss time, baby. Blow hard. Oh, I can blow hard. Don't you worry. Gems in this boss world? Just a little bit insane, don't you think? Not missing anything like behind at the beginning. Like, nah, that's cool, I'll just stand here. Okay, goodbye. Here.
Thanks for releasing me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And,
Seven.
Neither do I. Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
Okie dokie, bye. Oh, jeez. I blame the save fairy lady. She spooked me with, like, the spark that came out of nowhere. I was like, oh my god. Look what just occurred. Hello, good sir. Oh, well. Maybe it's just hello, sir. You're not too good, are you? What is going on up here? And Ripperoni to you, sir. Green gem? Alright, green gem. Easy peasy, not a care in the world. And that's all for Magic Crafters.
you, Spyro, for recovering so many of our dragon eggs.
You welcome.
Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world. Would you like to go?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, there are 6 worlds. I think I was combining the two, the swamp and Nasty's world, because I thought the Nasty's world was the swamp, but it's just like a circle, I believe. But Beastmakers, I think, no, this is a swamp. It's the 5th one that I completely forgot about. Or it's this one. Whichever one isn't the swamp. Yeah, this is the swamp. You can tell just by the sky. We got here 300. Done, baby. Easy peasy. Oops. I was like, what's going on here? Hold on a second.
Nasty North is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Should I just go through the levels as I see them? Or should I clear out this homeworld? I'll clear out the homeworld. This is what I've been doing. Why not? We'll try out something new. If it doesn't work out, we won't like it. We'll clear out the home world next time. Fly, Spyro, fly. No skydiving. Okay. Ouch. You're a jerk. What's up, bud? I was behind you the whole time. Yeah? Is that so funny now? Ash dish of chicken. Oh! Well, this has gone over terribly. Where am I anymore? The weird level. I just saw a chicken. Where'd Mr. Chicken go? Hiding over here like a jerk? Oh, let's go get him. Oh, my God. Thanks for spawning, I appreciate it. Oh, there's another chicken right there. But yeah, that's cool. Claude. How you doing, Claude?
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
Thanks, Claude. Up there, please. I'd also like to destroy these chests here. But apparently, maybe later. I've done it. I thought I saw a gem. Up, Cypher.
Good job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Yes, sure, ma'am. But what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
No need to be scared of a swamp, Spyro. No. We still have decisions to make. Uh-oh. have gotten into position. Oh no. What have I done? Sorry, Mr. Chicken, didn't mean to kill you there. Am I gonna be able to knock it back up there either? Yeah, of course. Down we go, around we go. Sorry, Mr. Chicken, didn't mean to kill you either. Son. I can't fly all the way to over there, can I? No, no way. I'm just making sure. Oh. What did I get a skill point for? No electric floor damage, cool. I have all the dragons. There's no eggs. Am I supposed to be able to fly from there to here? What are your skill points for again? Is it just kind of like extra bonus points? Sort of thing, like super duper completion. There's no way that's happening though. Oh, that could happen though. That can happen. There's still gonna be, there has to be like a fairy though still, but. Okay, gotcha. The game got me. There's another one though. One more rocket. Hello, rocket. And the rocket's right there. The bomb's bursting in there. There's no rocket over here. Mayhaps I am dumb. Maybe there's something on like a side, but it's not gonna be all the way back here. Oh, thanks, bud. I appreciate it, Sparks. Rocket, please. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Hey there. I was like, the first one probably has, there has to be one on the ground. Like, I didn't think all three were up there. It's like, if there's three of them, there has to be one on the ground. It's like, this is what you're supposed to do. Now, good luck go finding the other two. Easy peasy. I'm not gonna make that. Return home. Today's also Le'Veon. Whoa! Oh, okay, because I don't have the home world done. I was like, why do I have an odd number of gems? By odd, I mean, not like 100. Up on me, aren't you?
Sparrow, it's great to see you, but I gotta go.
Right, see ya. 50 dragons! Ooh, wild flight. Let's get rid of this and never have to come back down here ever again. Let's hope it's as easy as the last one. Because that one was super nice. The one with the city. And the people like skydiving off the buildings, that's not in Spyro 1, is it? I don't think so. I think that's in... It's definitely not in Spyro 1. If it is, I'll fart. Uh-oh. Y-axis this time was killing me. I don't know how it went so well the last level, but it's just killing me here. I need to go opposite of the boats. He says as he continues going the same way as the boats. See, now I just have dead air. Now I'll turn around. This is not gonna go well. Unless I want to turn and do the arches. Like, that's the last arch. We got planes, we got boats, we got arches. Just has it all. No, oh, that's good. Whenever I say that's good, that's sarcastic. Are you in here, bud? I know I'm not gonna get it, but... if I do actually end up getting it this time, I will be flabbergasted. Truly. Oh, I'm actually gonna almost get it. I missed the plane. That's outstanding. That I got as close as I did. Got it. Easy peasy. My goodness. That's fine, we'll get the chest later. He says, completely forgetting about the chest. Or did he? Come on, planes, where you at? Now how do I get over to the arches? Where are the arches? Where's everything else? It's like two sections to this level. Mr. Boatman. Damn it. Was that the first time I got all the planes? Didn't want to do that. What's done is done. What chest did I miss? What have I done? This is not going well. I'm going the same direction as the plants, which is not a recipe for success. Oh, I missed that chest. Okay, my bad. Where's the last boat? We've done it. No, never again. Never again. Does everyone want to hear Mike Tomlin's press conference, or should I mute myself? We'll see how I'm feeling in 5 minutes. Misty Bog, baby!